Alrighty, we found something to tame. Go see, possibly, if we can go tame that. Now, from my little crash I had earlier. Ow. The hell was that? Oh. Okay, we are going to see if we can attempt this. Get the bow ready. Now run. Really fast. Really, I look into like maybe a Pikachu or something. But that's okay. That's something we'll save for another day, perhaps. You moved! Friggin', what the heck do you keep doing, man? Brahms there, buddy. Okay, you don't need to be eating all the meat. Kind of a lag. Oh well, that's fine. Oil and angler shell you get from that guy. So he's got a pretty good base damage. Surprisingly. That's something one. We got most of what we need, so I think we're gonna... Now, I know Spriggan's trying to do something with the simple spawner, so I think we'll wait on doing anything else until he's finished. Oh, he can fly. Did not know that. Nice try, Beedrill. Very nice try. Let's make sure there's nothing else following me. If I can kind of get this removed. Okay. Not exactly what I would call, the best of tames, but, eh. Pidgey, I dropped an egg. We get some Pidgeot eggs! Yay! Alright, so. Spriggan's got his. Tame. I've got mine. He needs a level up counter. Let's see here. He also needs one of those. I'll put that one on him, at least. Consumables, level up counter. Sweet. Okay. Must have been clearing out his inventory at least. Okay. Backspace. Take a quick little picture. Say cheese. Sweet. Okay. So. Oh, let's see here. What else? What can all can you do? Besides fly and roundhouse kick somebody. Just going around. So he can fly. What do you do? Okay, let's get two more levels into him. And then let's at least get some more health into him. Well, I can gather wood at least. Speaking of which, can I gather stone? Because I need to see what. Oh, it's a Pikachu! And little guy. Yep, sorry, but. Okay. So. No idea what that just did. All right, so let's go and head back, make a potion for him to help his health. We'll stick him inside so we don't get attacked. Yeah, chew. Okay. Well, the good news is we got. Okay, so them little lip wigs, if you want oil and angler gel. Harvest those guys. Who knows? Maybe I need some firewood. Surprisingly, that taming was pretty smooth, at least. What kind of potion can we make you? Preferably a decent one. It's gonna be 4 of these. It should help his health. Should help get his health up there. So you got Spriggan Strong Fighter, then you have mine. It's not really anything to write home about, but it is a much better fighter. Make sure we get some potions here. Nine hours, huh? Make sure we get some more of these guys. Because we're definitely going to need them. Now, I will say one thing. I really don't miss the... I don't miss the island for this exact reason right here. Okay, so... It needs... I'm just gonna put all those points on that one at least. Peaches. That's what we're missing. We're gonna stick the berries in here. So how strong is he now? You Sweet. You got five. Let's put five more. Really? Okay. Let's get rid of the wood. The thatch. Considering we don't need it. It's a blastoid. Good dad. It's a Pikachu. Stock. Besides raw meat and hide. Rots. Okay, so we really don't get anything spectacular. I do gotta admit, I like having the ability to fly. Instead of I'm trying to find a flyer. Alright guys, well that'll be the end of this episode. That's all we got time for. We did get ourselves a Mew 2X. Don't mind going for one of the Mega ones. But hey! It was fun. We got our first team. I only got him because, hey, why pass up the opportunity when you already have the stuff? Because in Irish reality, we wouldn't have gotten this team if it wasn't for what Springer had already had. So. But. Hope you guys enjoyed this show. If you did, show your support and we'll see you in the next episode. Until then. Take care.